Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds. To...
This Kushida has been eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Stretch. Tremendous pressure being applied in this head crank.
Now trampling the opposition.
Tommaso Ciampa has been eliminated.
Final beat.
He's turning the tables.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Cesaro looking for it.
Legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out. Boom!
The rings of Saturn apply! And this one is over.
Here is your winner, Humberto.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in, there's no telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
Oh, and a stop. And a foot just stomping down.
Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
Lee heads up high. From the top. And he doesn't connect. You only got one. Emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Adam Cole.
No other way. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Let them set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista.
Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Have strength to recover.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
And how does this matchup require a... And here comes Nate.
Woo!
Time to style and profile. And he chooses
the animal. Batista has just been eliminated.
Submission there. right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Oh, right to the back.
See the trademark dominance of Triple H.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Elbow drop.
And Andre lining it up.
Triple H has been eliminated.
To defeat the game.
Oh my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Nasty knee.
With some attitude.
On the move.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners. Hogan, the Ultimate Warrior. The Nature Boy, Ric Flair. And the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
That superstar survived.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars... Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this in a no-disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Orton and Riddle. And across the ring, we see Jey Uso and Jimmy Uso.
And each superstar has to be a top row.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Somehow, Orton is down.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Jey puts a stop to that. Tag. Running Hurricane Rana. Oh, God, that hurt. that shin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Now, who?
Uso.
Uso!
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, Jimmy and Jay.
An elimination tag team match certainly puts a unique spin on Clash.
A competitor just being eliminated.
Competitors out with that.
Catches the leg. Dragon screw.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And not done yet.
Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Shelton hits back. A competitor has been eliminated.
Up and down the
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
From Cedric. Did you hear that impact? Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Really just laying it in.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Enabled to counter. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Oh, did you hear the impact? Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back.
Cedric Alexander, lumbar check.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Is it over yet? Great. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
And Benjamin, Bobby Lashley, MVP, and Cedric Alexander.
Overcoming all those superstars. This is it. No disc. And that's all she wrote. The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go along.
Montez Ford has been eliminated. Montez Ford has been eliminated.
Nice takedown.
Montez Ford
has been eliminated.
Montez Ford has been eliminated.
Belly to belly suplex.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel.
Kick to the gut.
Absolutely. Ziggler has been eliminated. Dolph Ziggler has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Performance and victory.